the prayer of our hearts. Let's seek to mean these words before the Lord, ask him to search us today through his word, through his truth, and reveal unto us anything that needs to be put under the blood. And therefore, let's make this a prayer of our hearts, verse number 1, making it our final verse.